Good morning, Grant High. My name is Mena.
And my name is Roberto. Today is Monday, October 7th.
And you're watching Pacers on Demand.
GSA Club will be meeting on Thursday after school in Ms. Reed's classroom in D8. This is a safe place for all students who are willing to come. If you'd like to join GSA Club at the tailgate, please come out this Thursday after school in D8.
Pacers, Arts Academy is having a t-shirt contest in honor of breast cancer awareness. Please submit your designs to Mr. Perkins in room E11 on main campus. Designs must be presented in the form of digital art or hand-drawn samples. All entries must be submitted by October 4th, 2019. And the top three designs will receive a gift card. Looking forward to seeing what you can do.
The Arts Academy is participating in a fundraiser. The Arts Academy is selling gift cards worth hundreds of dollars of discounts for only $20. If you'd like to purchase a gift card, see Mr. Perkins in the cable studio or talk to the art students for more information.
Do you have a secret admirer? Do you have a BFF whose birthday is coming soon? Art Club will be selling special occasion posters of your request only for $7. Pick up your application forms in room 44 West Campus. Explain in detail what you would like be placed on the poster, and the artist will create a wonderful picture of your dreams. Posters, lovely decor, and small accessories. The poster banquets will be delivered to your first or sixth period classroom. This is an Arts Cup production. Remember, pick up your applications on West Campus, room 44.
Hey Pacers, juniors and senior prom tickets are now on sale. The early bird price is $75 and now through October 31st. After the tickets will be sold at regular price of $90 on November 1st to April 1st. Souvenir tickets are for $5 extra to see Ms. Chavon to purchase tickets. If you have any more questions, see Mr. Lopez or Ms. Thompson Formation.
October 31st will be hosting our annual Trunk or Treat and Haunted House. Trunk or Treat is 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. in main campus parking lot.
Haunted House is from 8 to 9:30 p.m. $3 and beginning in the auditorium. Come if you dare.
Grant High's Arts Academy and J Word Clothing are having their first ever fashion show on Friday. October 11th, the doors open at 6 p.m. and the show starts at 7 and ends at 8. The clothing brand will unveil the latest season of his collection, plus feature upcoming projects, what they plan on dropping. This is a major assessment of created brought together by Word J team. Know the first to witness history in the making.
Polynesian Pizza fundraiser, dine in and carry out only at 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. on Monday, October 14th at Mountain Mike's Pizza located on 2069 Arena Boulevard, Suite 100, Sacramento, California, 95834. Please come and support our support.
All 11th grade students will be participating in the PSAT, and all 12th grade students will be taking the SAT on October 16th. The exam is free, and you will be taking it on campus. Students will be informed of all the details during their English class. Please email your counselor with any questions you have regarding your exam.
Help for college and scholarship applications Wednesday at 12:45 until 4 in the G3. A snacks and rides provided. This time is short. See Ms. Stiffle, who can be contacted through school or at 916-524-2787 by text. Don't forget to give your name. Hope to see you there. Pacers on Demand is brought to you by the Grant Student Programming Network.
My name is Mena.
And my name is Roberto.
Have an amazing day, Pacers.